Xiaomi Redmi 3S. From GearBest. Firmware version is. Seven five nine zero global stable. Now we're looking for the camera. We receive photo. Let's see the photo. Can you see here something? I can't see nothing. Here's one more photo. Can you see here something? I can't nothing. Now check fingerprint. I want delayed fingerprint, so whoop, nothing, here's nothing. Let's go back. Not working, not working, not working. Doesn't respond. The app settings does not respond. So I can delete fingerprint. Let's do this again. No? I can go back. We can wait. Now we will see mistake. Settings not working. Settings is a mistake. You see? Cancel. Now we'll see flashlight. Not working. Camera. Not working. Not working. Not working. Oh, now working, you see. It's the first time. Video not working again, not working. I don't know what is that. So you see all mistakes what I found. Maybe we can find more.